Good morning. My name is Father Michael Friedel from the Cathedral of the Immaculate Conception, and I have something that I hope will help you this week. I want to share with you a beautiful quote from the prophet Isaiah. It says, "Those who wait for the Lord shall renew their strength. They shall mount up with wings like eagles. They shall run and not be weary. They shall walk and not faint." This passage comes at the very end of a beautiful hymn, the 40th chapter of Isaiah, which promises comfort to God's chosen people. And in it, we get this great image that for those who wait for the Lord, they shall run and not grow weary. Now, not being a natural runner myself, perhaps that image is even more appealing. But the idea is this, that for those who wait for the Lord, exertion, physical toil, whatever the challenges or barriers, they'll be as nothing. Even those who have begun to weary. Isaiah tells us they will rise again with wings like eagles. Why? Because our God is everlasting. Our God is powerful. And for those who wait for the Lord, who show themselves faithful, the Lord cannot fail to uphold us. For those of us toiling, whoever's weary and near fainting this week, remember this. If we expect the Lord, if we eagerly await the fulfillment of his promises, he will show up in the perfect moment with his power and with his love. This has been Motivational Monday. I hope this helps. God bless.